Alright, windshield replacement. I'm going to show you guys how to remove the windshield. I'm installing an original glass. Now a Nissan Rogue. Let's start. There you go.
Go ahead and start extracting. Bottom, moving off the cowl. Some people, not me, not on this one. And here we go.
Just making sure my blades work properly. I have good blades. Changing my blade.
This molding in, preparing the glass so that I can just install.
Put a little bit of activator primer. check this out. Get the glasses, get ready to be installed. This is the glue. Goes all the way around. And Gilbert just got here. God damn it. I'm just gonna set it down now.
What's up, bro?
What's happening?
Yo, you have to do a recalibration on this?
There's no camera.
Hey, dude.
Yo.
Yeah, I totally forgot you were coming, dude. I should have called you.
Bro,
at least you were not that far.
Yeah, no, I'm not worried about it. This Nissan Rogue that I'm at with Richter, you got OEM glass, but it doesn't even have like parts, it doesn't have a camera, nothing. Basic. Yep. Bye. Cool. I'm gonna go to AJ now. I'm gonna replace a windshield, do a recal. My pro set comes in on Friday.
For real?
Yeah, I just checked the tracking, bro. Friday. Oh, like you.
Man, how much was that, bro?
$1,000, bro.
Damn, that's a... I would have looked for that used, man.
Bro, even used, like, even if you could find someone that's selling a used one, they're like $700. I was going to buy it, pay that
brand
for a couple
new,
hundred
huh?
bucks to get it brand new.
I got one of my buddies selling me one for $400, but he Ooh. Says one of the suction cups is bad.
Hello?
That's what I'm saying. I'm
Hello?
Like... I'm about to buy one.
Go buy a brand new suction cup. What I would do if I were you, honestly, whatever suctions he has on it that are working, like if he has one that's working, I would take that off. I'd buy two brand new wood. The good brand. The two good new ones.
Yeah.
And then, fuck it, bro. The only problem is, if you're going to use it, well, when you use it, right, you got to take the cowl off.
Yeah. Right, I know that's only cash, but I'm thinking about doing it.
But bro, here's the thing. Here's the thing that trips me out. Like Jose Q.
That fool, I don't care what it is, but he'll never take the cow out.
I take out the cows when it's necessary, bro.
He even says he goes, take the cows off this pussy.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, you know what I told him though? Have you met Jose? You know him?
I don't think so.
Oh, I told him. Because he has some like young kid that goes with
him. He's just teaching that kid that all that?
Hey, so I go like this. I go, hey, using the helpers for pussy.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah. Don't get me fucked up, bro.
Shit.
shit.
You told him the right thing, bro.
I had his helper ask him. Right when he walked outside, his helper goes, he goes, hey, he goes, those things come off.
What the fuck? Oh, shit. God damn. He really never takes off the cows.
Yeah, bro.
Holy shit.
But think about it, though. If you had a helper, right?
Yeah.
I mean, of course, you would never take one off.
Yeah,
anything know. With a helper.
Yeah, that's true, but I mean, there's some that are what still necessary, hey, bro.
But what are you going to do that day if your helper calls in sick?
You're going to call in sick?
Your helper calls out, and then boom. Now you can't do a windshield because you can't do it by yourself. And then on top of that, bro, like you said, right, you take them off when they're necessary, right?
Yeah.
But when they're necessary, it's like an extra few minutes because you're like, man, I got to take this off. Hold on, you know what I mean? You're not used
sometimes
to taking them off.
Sometimes it's not even that much of a bother.
Sometimes it's not, but sometimes it is, right? But with me, it's never bothered because I'm so used to it, bro. Muscle memory. They all come off so quick, so easy. Boom, 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 boom. They're out. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So it's like the more you do it, the more you do it. But are you getting a pro set, bro? Oh, my God.
So, Gilbert?
Oh, you've been recording that all the time?
Yeah, I'm telling you, my windshield. Bam. Installed. 20 minutes.